by gun rights activists as a victory for America and the Constitution.
Nobody move! Unless you want your head blown off! You!
Please, please don't shoot me. I'll give you however much you want.
Whoa. You think I want money? You think that's what this is about? A big angry black man comes walking in waving a gun, and you assume he's robbing the place? I ain't looking for no goddamn handout. I'm looking for a motherfucking job, bitch.
Excuse me?
You heard me? A motherfucking job. Don't you see? If you give me money, that'll just help me in the short term. But a job, that'll help me develop valuable job skills and experience. It's like teaching a man how to fish. So quit stalling, get your bitch ass back there, and give me a 40-hour-a-week position with vacation pay and benefits, you piece of shit motherfucker, and don't make me ask twice. Back that ass up. Let's go! I can help the next motherfucker person in line. You in that apricot sweater suit. Get your bitch ass on over here now. How can I help you today?
I'd like to deposit this check, please, into my savings account, and then I need to withdraw
$600. Just shut the fuck up for a minute. What the fuck you doing, Lizanne? You calling the cops?
No.
If that's the goddamn cops.
No, I swear, I was just on with an account holder. I was advising him about
I'm gonna kill you, bitch. Who the fuck is this? You a cop? Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, what I recommend is that you keep at least $500 in your check and just avoid a minimum balance fee. And put the rest in our money market, which earn you an additional 2% interest. 3% if you keep your account over $3,000. Right. You have a nice day, sir. My pleasure. And feel free to call us back anytime if you have any other questions.
Lizanne, sorry. My bad.
That's okay. Honest mistake.
Armed gunman. I've been watching you, and I must say, I'm impressed. How'd you like to be our new customer services supervisor?
Mr. B, it'd be my motherfucking honor.
I'll get you 8% on that one. I'll get back.
Everybody down now! Get the fuck down, everybody! Give me all the money! Hurry up! Hurry the fuck up! What you doing? You playing back there? Hurry up! Hurry the fuck up! Hurry up, bitch! Put the money in the bag! All of it! Load the bag up with money and nobody else fucking move! You hurry up! Hurry the fuck up! Load the bag up! Load the bag up!
You sicken me. Asking for a handout instead of raising yourself up out of your situation through hard work. Why don't you get a job like the rest of us?
According to statistics, 87% of U.S. citizens are obese, and the Surgeon General is taking steps to address the problem.